Hello guys, we contacted the Camp Carnifex, and welcome to the Letter to Self-Grid tutorial, man. So, Storm 1 has just finally ended, so, yeah, it'll take around 20-30 minutes to see the ending credits, but hey, it was a grind. I had a good time playing this game, and hopefully, when you look at future videos of Grid franchise series, you'll know that this is the one that started it all, so, yeah. Now I get to drive these final few cars in the game, and hopefully in the WSR seasons, which is 5 seasons, you'll know that this is what got me playing this game a lot, you know, and it was a good game to play, and it's just from so many memories, you know. And even though I played Grid Legends or the original Grid series, it's just, yeah, it just really meant so much to me, so. What can I say? So, I didn't want to commentate as much than I should, but yeah, going to Paris, France, this Barcelona, Spain, all those unique international street courses, man, those were the times, you know, and not like those NASCAR race tracks where they were driving circles all the time, but yeah, turning left and a little bit of right shows that it is one game that everybody should play, you know, and in an Xbox series that, you know, challenges you to fight for the gold and all that, then that's what I'm after, so. Like, I want to thank everybody that has watched this series in the past few months, and I never played it until after my college semester was done, so yeah, I wanted to get caught up on all the pre-recorded stuff and all that, and yeah, looks like I won't play this game anymore, and hopefully another Grid series comes in 2025 or 2026, who knows. But to let you know, I think EA Sports owns Grid since it's part of Codemasters, you know, and all that, so. So that's basically it, all my thoughts and feelings about this Grid series. So, I make Cap Fun FF. Hope you all have a great day, and peace out.
Straight out to the front. Nice moves. Reel really strong performance out there. You're currently first in the event standings. Stay alert, Sector 1. We've had some issues with the track there before. Okay, there's been a crash behind you. You've moved up to mid-pack. Well done. Got this. Hold on to that lead. Second is just behind you. Is only trailing by 5 seconds. Okay, Alan, you've moved into the lead. All right, you're you're the man to beat. First on the leaderboard right now. Take it easy off the blocks. You'll get a better start if you look for gaps rather than make them. Great. On to the next. Two laps remaining. That's the lead. Now hold on to it. Seconds just behind you. Keep defending that lead. You've just set the fastest lap. Focus and catch up with him. First. First on the leaderboard right now. King in Chicago. Chicago. Smooth out those turns and you'll be winning in no time. Seconds ahead of second place. Keep extending that gap. You've just set the fastest lap. Thank you. unbelievable. Biggest win ever. I'm not sure how you're going to...
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. Y'all have a great day and peace out.